Hey guys, I'm Leo Mendez and today I have a new video. I got on my Mesa de Prueba a new pedal effect from the Universal Audio family. I'm talking about Golden Reverberator, a wonderful reverb pedal effect that can really transport your sound to many spaces. If you want to learn more, acompáñenme a ver el siguiente video. If this is the first time you're in my channel, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. The reverb effect is one of the best tools that we have as musicians. It can really transport your sound to different spaces. For example, I can be right here with you, but also I can record this voiceover in a cavern. If we add a little bit of reverb, we can totally change how we perceive sounds in space. One amazing thing of this new pedal effects line from Universal Audio is that they have all the classic emulations, all those machines that we love and praise. Even when you look at the Universal Audio website, it actually says 60 years of analog tone at your feet, and in this case, at our hands. The first algorithm is based on the classic spring reverb from the Fender guitar amps, and these emulations are truly fantastic. If we make a noise with our synthesizers, we can actually hear their reverb tank. So, this algorithm is called Spring 65. The next algorithm is called Plate 140. This effect is an emulation of the studio plate reverb of the late 50s. And the key element here is that Universal Audio, a company that is pretty well known of releasing amazing plugins, they are bringing all this knowledge in this compact size. For example, this plate reverb is based on the classic EMT-140, and you can actually get an emulation from the UAD plugin line. The third algorithm is based on a digital reverb released on the late 70s. I'm talking about the classic Lexicon 224. This effect unit totally changed the 80s with the mesmerizing textures and the lush trails. At the back of our pedal, we have a USB-C port to register our unit and also get some updates. When we register our pedal, we got our fourth algorithm. I'm talking about the chamber and plate from the 224. About I/O, this pedal has everything that we need. This pedal has two stereo inputs and two stereo outputs. And this is fantastic for all the synthesizer lovers out there. For example, you can send a mono signal from the mother 32 and send an stereo output to your mixer. Another great feature is that the DSP process is actually true stereo. And the cherry on the top is that this pedal effect is actually true bypass. And this means that when we turn off the effect, the sound is not affected by the DSP. So, for the purist out there, we have a fully analog signal. So now, it's time to hear the sounds of this amazing unit. I have with me, as you may see, the Model 32 and the Electron Digitone. We're gonna start with the first algorithm, Spring 65. On this algorithm, our knobs controls specific parameters. Decay adjusts the reverb, tail time, pre-delay is the time before reverb onset, and mix is the dry-wet balance. These three knobs are constant for all algorithms. On Spring 65, the bass knob controls the low frequency response, treble controls the high frequency response, and the mod knob controls the modulation. On Spring 65 means a wah and flutter effect. Also, on every single algorithm, we have three effect modes. On Spring 65, the first one is a brighter effect, the second one is a smooth reverb, and on the last one, we have an ambient reverb. Thank you. Now let's hear the Plate 140. Now let's try a stereo source from our Digitone. On the whole 2/24th algorithm, we control two different parameters with these knobs. In this case, the bass knob controls the low frequency decay, and the treble knobs controls the high frequency decay, and the mod knob controls an amazing chorus effect. In this algorithm, we have three modes. The first one, it's called Room A. The second one is called a Small Hall. And the third one is called Large Hall. Thank you. In order to access to the 4th algorithm, we need to move the switch to the green position. In this case, these 3 knobs function exactly the same as the last algorithm, but we do have 3 different modes. On the first mode, we have a perk plate, on the second mode, we have a constant plate, and on the last mode, we have a classic chamber. One last amazing thing of this effect unit is that when we found something that we like, we can store it by using this switch. And after the LED blinks, it's done. So, if we want to call back this preset, we need to push this button. And the fun part is that we can actually tweak every single parameter of our unit, like change the modes, the algorithms, everything, and by pressing this button, we're gonna call back our last preset. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Yo soy Leo Méndez y nos vemos a la próxima.